Rise and shine, Prince Charming. We're here. Sounds like a spot of trouble's popped up at the power plant. Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
Of course.
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
Loving that outfit, Noct.
Why don't you wear one?
Oh, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
Testing. Do you read me? Just wanted to thank you for offering to clear out those demons. That'll give me time to treat this mithril for you. There's a hunter who went in right ahead of you. I imagine there are too many for one to handle. But two of you should be fine. And a little heads up, we're getting some unstable readings from the generators inside. Too much power and the whole place could blow, so be quick.
Will do.
So, you my backup?
I thought we were partners.
Anyway, place is crawling with demons.
Wait a second. You sound familiar.
Save the talk. We got hunting to do. Now, if we're done with the introductions, follow me.
Keep it up.
Will do. Now, let's scram.
Great work in there. As promised, here's your mithril. And, thank you for your hard work.
Sure.
Hey, big guy!
So the hunter who went on ahead?
The one and only. How you been, fellas?
Not bad. Whoa, someone did a number on you, though.
You should see the other guy. Anyway, I'm back. And better than ever.
I can't believe it!
Hey, thanks for looking after her, Dustin.
So, Gladdy, did you apologize to Noct for storming off like that?
He made it up to me in there.
The power plant? Oh, so you got your hands on some mithril. In that case, I'll go deliver it to Cid. You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kayim when you're ready.
Your Highness.
You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kayim when you're ready.
Hey, do you think we could swing by the cup noodle shop for a sec?
I like cup noodles as much as anyone, but I think you might like them a little too much, big guy.
There's nothing else like them. They're easy to make whenever you've got a craving. Something dawned on me when I was on my own. Any food you make tastes better when you use good ingredients, right? Then, if you take something already delicious like cup noodles and add in the finest, freshest ingredients, what do you get? The ultimate flavor experience. So I ask you, Nacht, what's your favorite ingredient? That's what I'm talking about. Minced meat is the key to every perfect cup of noodles. But why stop there? I say we outdo the ordinary, find ourselves some real good meat that'll surpass perfection. All that's left is to make our noodle dream a reality. First up, the ingredients.
Yeah, yeah, whatever you say.
Anything happen while I was gone?
Yeah, the car got roomier.
Smartass.
Hello. Some refreshments. Anything in particular I can tell you? Thank you. Please come again.
With Well, that muscle behemoth meat's gotta have a good texture. Can't say I've ever eaten it before, though.
Usually the behemoth's the one doing the eating.
I just hope we're not next on the menu. Those tipsters know everything. You ask them a question, they always got the answer.
Their knowledge is impressive, as is the freedom with which they share it with others.
Let's move, before someone else in the know beats us to the punch.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Let's go.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
Take a closer look.
According to our tipster, this is the place. Let's go. We can't lose this battle.
Which means we can't run away either.
Again. These look like they fit to be cooked. Let's go get us some dinner.
Watch yourself, guys.
I know.
Look over there.
I think we might be winning!
Slap this baby on the grill.
Yeah, but good luck eating it.
What are we waiting for? Let's get to camp and get cooking.
Easy now.
Aranea, she's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the Imperial Army profile.
Nice riding with you. This should be fun. What's the plan?
Well, suffice it to say, a frontal assault would be ill-advised. Again, stealth is our friend. We enter the base undetected and cripple it one target at a time. Are you ready? We enter under the cover of darkness and withdraw by first light. There are generators that fortify Magitek troopers. Take them out, and the enemy won't be nearly as fearsome. Let's go.
So they're sleeping?
Take care to avoid detection. If a trooper is alerted to our presence, it will awaken its fellows.
No mercy!
Not unfolding quite as planned.
With this plan anyway.
I've never made a mistake, I myself couldn't do it. I'll take one here.
Prayers!
No quarter, son.
And now!
Gotcha! No one missed your nice guy!
To meet again so soon, Highness.
You were foolish to come here. Surrender now, or we will make you wish you had.
Who the hell are these jerks?
Loki and Calico, commanders of the Imperial Army.
Not. This is our chance to settle the score.
Yeah, I'll put an end to this.
Well, here we are.
We're attacking South Americans, but now it's time for open warfare.
See ya!
Say your prayers!
Get it up!
No mercy!
Try this!
Once more. Led us all on a merry chase, but your running days are over. Have at them. Take the prince alive.
We just keep coming,
and we'll keep mowing down.
If they don't mow us down.
Yeah.
You must be getting tired by now. Here, let me put you to sleep.
You humiliated me before. This time, the pleasure will be mine.
Opening.
Knocked. Our business here is concluded. Let us go. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
How about a breather?
We ought to ask around for information.
Good idea. I'll go with.
How'd it go? Did y'all find it?
Yeah, somehow.
That's swell. I already checked with Papa. We can install that baby whenever you like. can't wait to super up and get her running. I bet y'all are really gonna feel a difference. Just give me a holler when you're ready to go. Hey, Prince, got a little favor.
Sure.
I was hoping to fix the old girl up with a new set of eyes. You know, headlight bulbs.
Go for it.
Might not sound like much, but believe you me, these babies will brighten up your road trip. Would have been nice if they were mass-produced. Crown City made's hard to come by. Ain't barely none left out here.
And they won't be making any more.
I didn't mean to bring up a sore subject. All I mean is it's a shame there ain't more around. Because they really are going to change the way you drive. I ain't going to lie, going to fetch them will be a bit of a hassle. But I swear, you and your car will be better off with them. The old girl's designed to keep y'all safe. And these lights will help her keep you even safer. Do it for me?
You got it.
Did you see the twinkle in her eyes?
She's...
Eager to get to work as soon as possible.
How about now?
Again. Desperate much?
Again! I'm not desperate. Was it just me, or did something feel off?
About, Cindy?
Thought I was the only one who noticed.
Oh, I noticed. It wasn't her usual, I got a favor, y'all. It was more, y'all need to do this.
Thank you. We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Say, Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, yeah, that too. It's just, I always had this impression that the Empire was filled with nothing but jerks.
She certainly doesn't fit the mold.
Really makes you wonder. You think she was okay with the raid on the Citadel?
Ask her yourself.
Wonder. Welcome to Golden Key.
Holy crap! It's you!
Take it you're not happy to see us?
Get out of here! Of course I am! I just can't believe you guys made it back so soon! And with the loot! Here, you're gonna love it. Don't trust me? See for yourself. Hey, looking good, Your Majesty. You'd do me a favor, right?
You'd still ask even if I said no.
You know it. But this time's different. It's real important.
So everything we've done up until now wasn't?
Okay, take it easy there, wise guy. Listen, this is big. If you get me this ore, I'll be able to do this jeweler gig full time.
Well, whatever makes you happy.
Come on, show me some love. If I get my hands on this stuff, I'll be unstoppable. I ain't just talking golden here, I'm talking global Dino domination. I'm gonna be rolling in so much gil, the hunters will be asking me to help search for stones. So what I'm trying to say is, this could be a turning point for your pal Dino, hence, real important. Unfortunately, this soon-to-be ex-reporter ain't got much of a scoop, so don't beat yourselves up if you come back empty-handed. But hey, here's hoping against hope you come true. Good luck out there, pal.